Fort Myers chef has gone from cooking in Ukraine to serving people much closer to home.
Here's NBC2's Sean Martinelli with tonight's story to share.
We try to do as quick and efficient as possible.
The Lee County Sports Complex in Fort Myers.
We're making like shepherd's pie.
Has never smelled this good.
It's true.
Fiona Donovan directs relief operations for World Central Kitchen. In 2 days, the nonprofit turned a spring training facility into a gourmet kitchen. Before noon, volunteers already prepared 6,000 meals for those in need.
We do what we can to bring a little bit of hope, a little bit of comfort to people during such a difficult time.
The heart of this effort are volunteers. There are chefs here from as far as Australia and France. Then there are others from right down the road.
Here I am in Fort Myers.
This whole place was an empty space 5 weeks ago.
I've introduced you to Kathleen McCloskey before. The Fort Myers chef spent months cooking for World Central Kitchen in Ukraine. She never imagined she'd be helping here.
This is my city, and I wanted to feed my people.
The countries may be different, but Kathleen believes those she serves are the same.
When World Central Kitchen comes, it means that you need help, and we're here to help. And we'll do whatever we can to help people.
Kathleen's fed countless people over the past year. In return, this organization has nourished her. She started volunteering after the sudden loss of her father, her sister, and her husband.
I definitely have my three guardian angels with me.
Among her friends here, she also has a nickname.
Boyan, the warrior, because they know whatever wall is in front of me, I'm climbing over it.
Now she's fueling her neighbors to climb too.
When you're only looking at one meal a day, it has to be good.
In Fort Myers, Sean Martinelli, NBC2.